Dobar dan, dragi gledoci Dem Sata. Vreme za još jedno izdanje naše emisije Lepša strana sveta. Ove sedmice imat ćete prilike da vidite kako je svetski supermodel Markus Schenkenberg proslavio svoj rođendan. I to u Beču. Imat ćete prilike da saznate nešto više o njemu i o izuzetno interesantnoj vezi koju je imao dugi niz godina sa Pamelom Anderson. Dakle, kao što rekao smo, u ovom izdanju naše emisije svetski supermodel Markus Schenkenberg.
Hello DM set, welcome to my birthday.
Markus Schenkenberg nikada neće zaboraviti rođendansku proslavu kada je od Los Angelesa privatnim avionom letao ka različitim destinacijama i 24 časa slavio rođendan, kako u avionu, tako i na zemlji u najboljim klubovima. A tu rođendansku proslavu poklonila i organizovala mu je tadašnja devojka Pamela Anderson. A u vazduhu u privatnom avionu slavili su daleko od očiju znatiželjnika samo njih dvoje, a u klubovima su ih čekali prijatelji.
What was your best birthday party ever?
Flew there from Los Angeles in a private jet and had a great 24-hour party for my birthday once. That was a lot of fun. Probably the most memorable one that I can think of right now.
A ovaj rođendan je Markus Schenkenberg proslavio mnogo skromnije. A kao što je poznato, vremenom svako postaje tiši i skromniji. Markus je u Beču odseo u hotelu Redis u prvom bečkom becirku. Zatim je sa prijateljima otišao na lijepu finu večeru i za kraj je još hteo dobro da proslavi sa koleginicama manekenkama u jednoj poznatoj bečkoj diskoteci. I tada se i tekako iznenadio kada je video veliki broj fotoreportera koji su ga čekali na njegovoj rođendanskoj proslavi.
When the music starts to build and you start to lose control, look up at the DJ, the master of your soul. When the moment starts to come and the music starts to build, take your ass out on the dance floor if no one else will.
Markus Schenkenberg izuzetno često dolazi u Beč i to već dugi niz godina. On je već 9 ili 10 puta učestvovao čak na najvećem humanitarnom balu u Beču, na live balu. Dakle, tu dolaze sve najveće poznate ličnosti, a on je od svih već najduže prisutan.
Markus, it's always great to meet you and it's great to meet you here at the Live Ball. The last time we met at the UNESCO Gala today at the Live Ball. How are you?
I'm good. I'm a little tired and jet lagged. I came in from New York yesterday and it's been pretty much non-stop since I got here. But I think it was a great show and great success as always, great production and for a great cause. So it's all good. Really nice production, very extravagant and crazy as always, but it was good.
What is the best about the Live Ball? What is the reason for coming to the Live Ball?
Well, they ask me every year to do it. If I'm free, I always do it. You know, it's a great cause and a great show, and I'm happy to be here. Even though I'm pretty jet lagged and tired now, I still have makeup on from the show, and I'm exhausted, but I'm still glad to be here.
How long are you going to stay in Vienna? What is the next project?
I'm going tomorrow morning to Cannes for the film festival. I have two movies to shoot, so I'm going to go there and do some networking and promote the movies that I'm about to do.
What was your highlight for this live ball?
The whole thing. I mean, it's just always so well organized. I can't believe Gary puts this thing together so well. I mean, it seems like every year is getting bigger and better, and he did it again. It's been a great event.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Beč pozna izuzetno dobro. Ima i puno prijatelja u Beču i zato i jeste odlučio da svoj rođendan želi da proslavi baš u tom gradu.
Been here for the life ball about, done the life ball probably 8-9 times more than anyone else, so that's the main reason why I've been here so many times, I think. But I love Vienna, it's a beautiful city, beautiful girls, and beautiful Schwedenbombe.
I čak i član u fitness centru Manhattan i dodaje da uvek voli da dođe u Beč.
How do you like Vienna? How do you like the city? It's cool, no?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I've been in Vienna many times before. So nice and beautiful here. I'm always look forward to coming back here.
When the music starts to build and you start to lose control, look up at the DJ, the master of your soul. When the moment starts to come and the music starts to build, take your ass out on the dance floor if no one else will. Tap now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove. It's party time now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove. It's party time now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove. It's party time now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Time now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it?
Schenkenberg, on je rođen u Stockholmu, u Švedskoj. Njegovi roditelji su iz Holandije, zato i dan danas ima holandski pasoš, iako živi već od 1991. godine u New Yorku.
Take a chance. I will bring it.
Marko Schenkenberg je najpoznatiji i najuspešniji muški maneken sveta, a pronašao ga je američki fotograf Barry King kada je vozio roller skatere na Venice Beachu u Kaliforniji i to daleke 1989. godine. Radi za modne agencije Ford u Njujorku, Storm Model Management u Londonu, Success Models u Parizu i D Model Management Group u Milanu.
Time now for me and you, can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove, it's party time now for me and you, can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Time now for me and you, can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it?
Schenkenberg, on je visok 1,93 cm i ima 90 kg. Najpoznatiji je po reklamnoj kampanji koju je radio za Calvin Klein, ali tada su sledile i druge revije za najveće modne kuće kao što su Valentino, Versace, Giorgio Armani, Yop, Gianfranco Ferré i Iceberg.
I don't know, they've all been very good.
Marko Schenkenberg izuzetno vredno radi, tako da je izdao i DVD u kome opisuje najbolje vežbe koje se mogu svuda raditi za savršeno telo. Jer kako Markus kaže, on je u toku godine u 46 različitih država i nema uvek vremena da ide u fitness center. Zato su on i njegov lični trener napravili program koji svako telo može da dovede do savršenstva. Markus kaže i da se ne bavi ovim poslom, ipak bi se bavio sportom jer mu to i psihički i fizički dobro čini.
Mein Name ist Markus Schenkenberg. Ich arbeite seit mehr als 20 Jahren als Topmodel. Ich würde auch trainieren, wenn ich kein Model wäre, weil es mir psychisch und physisch gut tut. Ich reise in 40 bis 45 Länder pro Jahr. Und die Frage, die mir rund um die Welt gestellt wird, ist, was ist dein Geheimnis? Wie bleibst du in Form? Natürlich habe ich nicht immer die Möglichkeit, ins Fitnessstudio zu gehen. Ich muss im Hotelzimmer, zu Hause oder wo auch immer ich kann, trainieren. Zusammen mit Robert, meinem Personal Trainer, haben wir ein Workout ausgearbeitet, das man überall und jederzeit machen kann.
Noch einmal das Besondere. Sie trainieren auf ihrem eigenen Level und in jedem Kapitel gestalten sie ihr persönliches Training.
Fotografije najuspešnijeg manekena sveta i bivšeg dečka Pamele Anderson, Markus Schenkenberga, svakog ostavljaju bez daha. Pitali smo manekenku Tinu da li je on oduševio kada ga je uživo upoznala i da li je on san svake žene.
Markus Schenkenberg, hast du ihn live gesehen? Wie gefällt dir in natura?
Ich habe ihn unten vorher live gesehen, haben wir Fotos zusammen gemacht und er schaut eigentlich ganz gut aus, muss ich sagen.
Markus Schenkenberg, ist das der absolute Traummann?
Das ist schwer zu sagen. Also ich würde ihn jetzt nicht als meinen Traummann bezeichnen. Er schaut ganz gut aus, aber es ist jetzt nicht so, dass ich sage, wow, das ist mein absoluter Traummann. Aber Traummann ist schwer zu sagen.
Starts to build, and you start to lose control. Look up at the DJ, the master of your soul. When the moment starts to come, and the music starts to build, take your ass out on the dance floor, if no one else will. Tap now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove. It's party. Tap now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove. It's party. Tap now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it? Move, move, check out the groove. It's party. Tap now for me and you. Can you work it? Can you feel it? Can you taste it? Can you see it?
Marko Schenkenberg cele večeri najviše vremena posvećivao i najviše pričao sa manekinkom našeg porekla, mi smo nju pitali kako se njoj zapravo dopada Marko Schenkenberg, šta misli o njemu, a kada je počela da ga uslovljava sa vi, pitali smo je zar on nije muškarac njenih snova, kao što je on verovatno muškarac svih ženskih snova. Međutim, ona je sasvim šarmantno odgovorila da što se tiče izgleda jeste, a što se tiče godina, pa poslušajte i sami.
Pa eto, jako sam uzbuđena zbog gospodina Markusa Schenkenberga. Pa jeste, jako lep čovek. Pa Markus Schenkenberg je definitivno po meni jako lep čovek, jako lepo izgleda za njegove godine. Imam mnogo respekta prema njemu jer je jako uspešan u modelingu i mislim da bi svaka devojka htela da se slika pored njega, kao što i ja želim i jednostavno ceni se u ovom biznisu, on puno je postigao.
I da li je on san svake žene?
Pa, po izgledu rekla bih da, visok je, malo krupniji, dobro, ne uklapaju mi se baš njegove godine, jer je godište mog oca, ali, da, ali u svakom slučaju je lep čovjek, mislim, vidi se na njemu.
If you know the person before, I mean, you don't have a specific topic you go into and you start talking about a specific topic.
Marko Schenkenberg nije više sa Pamelom Anderson u vezi, ali uveliko traži odgovarajuću devojku jer želi da osnuje porodicu i kaže da vredno radi na tome.
Did you find the right one or not yet? How difficult is it in this world?
It's difficult when you're constantly on the move, you know, traveling and, you know, I've dealt with long distance relationships in the past all the time, but, you know, one of these days I'm getting closer and closer to that point of starting a family, so we'll see. I'll work on it.
Marko Schenkenberg je u horoskopskom znaku, naravno, lav, što se definitivno vidi po njemu. Pitali smo ga šta bi zapravo poželeo za rođendan, a on nam je rekao mir u svetu i puno slatkiša Schweden Bomben.
Peace on earth and Schweden Bomben.
Dragi gledoci, bilo je to još jedno izdanje naše emisije Lepša strana sveta. Imali ste prilike da vidite kako svetski supermodel Marko Schenkenberg slavi svoj rođendan u Beču. I imali ste prilike da saznate nešto više o najuspešnijem muškom manekenu sveta, o Markusu Schenkenbergu. Do gledanja sve najbolje i puno pozdrava.
It's Marcus Schenkenberg in Vienna. Hello DM set, welcome to my birthday.
Allegra kisses from Khan. Thank you.
And likes to party. Everybody wants to be someone. Nobody ever tried to rock it, to stop it, they were born. Girls who want to find a real love, guys just want to get a bone. You just want to have my number, but I want to take you home. Bachata, bachata. Everybody wants to do bachata. It's hot cause you play bachata. Spank me, baby.
Cavalli for everybody. I love you.
Victoria Phillips said, and you are watching Dim Sad program.
Hello from Valentino.
Hi, Mary J. Blige.
Hi, this is Jermaine Jackson, and you're watching Dim Sad.
Yes, good evening. I am Placido Domingo, and you are watching Dim Sad.
Everybody wants to do the bachata. Everybody wants to get on down. Nobody wants to pay my duty. Nobody wants to hit the can.
I'm Vitaly Klitschko. You watching Dim Sad.
To get on down. Nobody wants to pay my duty. Nobody wants to hit the can. Oh no, no, no. Here we go, go. To a place that they don't know, no. Oh no, 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 no. Baby, here we go.
So Dim Sad, we are here live in Munich.
Place that they don't know, no. Oh no, 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 no. Baby, here we go.
Willkommen zum Laureus. Macht's gut.
tokom filmskog festivala u Cannesu na Chopard partiju.
Willkommen zu Cannes Film Festival.
Welcome to Chopard.
We're the Pussycat Dolls and we love DM Sass.
What is for you personally the more beautiful side of life?
To make my dreams come true.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thousand thanks.
Hi, Marina Sheikh, and I love DM Sat from I'm for Cannes.
I'm Markus Schenkenberg, I love DM Sat.
Hi, I'm Germany's next top model, Lena Gerke, and I love DM Sat.
My name is David Kolfar.
Yeah, check it out, man. It's your boy Akon.
Sat DM, I love you guys.
From your friend Alicia Keys.
Hello, yes, Actor Shota.
DM Sat.
I'm Dan, we are Squared. Hello from Cannes.
I am Rose McGowan. I give kisses for DM Sat.
I give you a huge kiss from Cannes.
Hi there, my name is Cliff Richard. I want to say hello, all of you, to DM Sat.
I am David Coulthard, driver for the Red Bull Formula One team.
Please. My name is Isabel Christens.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Tyler, and you're watching DM Sat.
Hello, DM Set.
Hello, I'm Ornella Muti and welcome to DM Fair.
Hi, DM Set. I'm Bara Feli. I'm here with Chopard.
Hello, I'm Ken. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Bob St. Clair.
My name is Franz Beckenbauer.
Ove sedmice stavljamo iz Cannes sa Roberto Cavalli žurke.
The shop opening in Cannes, Roberto Cavalli shop. It's fantastic.
Thank you very much to be here with me.
Hello. Big kiss from Cannes to DM Sat. Ciao.
Ciao DM Sat, I love you. Enjoy.
I am Renzo Rosse from Diesel.
Ivana, DM Sat. Hi.
Hello, I'm Jean-Claude Van Damme, JCBD, on DM Sat. Yeah, and soon we'll be talking together.
Nobody wants to pay my duty. Nobody wants to hit the can. Oh no, 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 here we go, go to a place that they don't know, no. Oh no, 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 no. Baby, here we go.
This is Elton John and greetings from Ishgill, okay?
I am Flavio Briatore, Lord Damset. Ciao.
Hilton.
And I'm Nikki Hilton.
You're watching DM Sat.
And I'm very pleased to be here with you.
Next to me is Bernie Ecclestone. It's really a great pleasure to meet you. Hello.
And you. And
Tamara Ecclestone. And I love DM Sat.
Hallo, hier ist Gerhard Berger bei DM Sat.
Veliki pozdrav svim gledocima sa Laureus Awards, hvala.
Aber es geht um Novak und er ist einfach ein feiner Sportler.
Tausend Dank, danke schön.
Volume DM Sat.